What a super fast victory by James Gallagher. I mean, so quick. Gallagher went for a knee in the beginning of the bout, but he was taken down almost instantly. Yet Salazar was caught into the guillotine. Gallagher, he is known for world-class chokes, and the fight could have been over, and it ended so quickly. The referee, Todd Anderson, he checked Salazar's hand, but Salazar tapped out seconds later. Super fast guillotine choke, submission victory for the Irish star James Gallagher.